Just out of curiosity, let's check and see how much a knife block set might run you. What? Are you serious? You can get a 12-piece, high-carbon, stainless steel knife block set for under $90? That is very affordable. If you're looking to make one investment in your kitchen to make life easier, to make cooking more efficient, more safe, more enjoyable, I can think of no better place to start than a great knife or knife block set. And if you've watched any of my cooking videos, whether on the YouTube channel or as part of my online knife skills course, then you've seen me using the Chicago Cutlery Fusion knife. That's the topic of this edition of Hey Chef, What's in Your Kitchen?
Hey Chef, what's in your kitchen? Hey Chef, what am I missing? Is there something I need to make my kitchen complete? Say, hey Chef, what's in your kitchen?
Hey everybody, and welcome to Hey Chef, What's in Your Kitchen? Part of Cooking with Kibby. I'm here to help you and your family get back in the kitchen cooking and eating together, because life is better when we're cooking together. And one thing that happens when we're cooking together is we chop and slice and dice things. Almost every recipe that you see involves some sort of knife work. A lot of people think that a good chef knife or a knife set has to be very expensive, that you have to invest $200 or $300 or $400 in a good knife set in order to get something of a good quality. You've seen the style of knife that I have used has been the Chicago Cutlery Fusion style of knife. What I like about the Fusion knife is that it is, I love the shape of it. I love the handle. I love the way it fits in my hand. It has a sturdy handle. It has a comfortable shape. It stays sharp really well, and it sharpens very easily. There is a 12-piece Fusion Chicago Cutlery knife block set for under $90. That is a ridiculously low price for a very high quality knife block set. You get an 8-inch chef's knife, a 7-inch slicing knife, an 8-inch bread knife, the serrated blade. There's a 5-inch utility. You get the 6 steak knives and a 3¼-inch paring knife, all in a butcher block that is made to hold all of these knives. Now, I will say there is one thing that this knife block is missing, and that is a honing steel. Well, first of all, if you don't know what a honing steel is, check out the video I did on honing versus sharpening. It's very important to know how to care for your knives. You need to have a honing steel to take good care of these knives in between sharpening. If you don't have one, don't fret. You can pick up a Chicago Cutlery honing steel on its own for, I don't know, maybe $15 or so. It's worth the investment. It will help you to take better care of these knives and any other knives you have in the kitchen for that matter. So if you're looking to make your first investment or your next investment in some good quality kitchen equipment that will have a tremendous impact on your ability to cook safer, more effective, and more efficiently, this is my recommendation. It's going to go a long way to help you and your family get in the kitchen cooking and eating together. That's why it's in my kitchen, and I think it should be in your kitchen. If you have any other questions about tools and equipment that you should have in your kitchen, leave it in the comments section of this post. And until next time, I'll see you in the kitchen.